Bass fishing on the winter break. Tight lines, y'all.